So, Lukas, it's been a tough Giro for you. You have had a nasty crash the other day, which we saw a spectacular vision. I did not think you'd be able to continue, actually, but you have fought through.
Yeah, well, it was a really nasty one. There was no way out. You hit the curb rail, or you go down on the asphalt. So there was no a choice to make. No, it's was really unfortunate, but. First, I thought also this might be over now for me, but somehow the team and also especially our physiotherapist Spinky managed me to come back and keep going. And we look day by day, but sensations are getting better and better. But yesterday was a really demanding stage.
Yeah, yesterday was a day you had to get through. Today, though, you have a job to do.
Yeah, we were all there for it yesterday. We did a really good team effort to bring him into the final, and today we're gonna try to do something for Bling, of course.
Yeah. So it looks easy, almost all downhill, but it won't be like that, of course.
Yeah, it's gonna be 500 meters of descending for 200 kilometers, so it's not gonna be a proper descent. No, it's more going straight, flat, pan flat, actually. So of course it's about getting things right in the beginning and then trying to control or do whatever we want to do to make Bling win.
Do you think it's a possibility that Bling could get into a break?
I think it's going to be out of control from the start straight away, so we need to watch out to have the right guys and the right characters in the breakaway, and then we have a realistic chance to win the sprint.
All right, good luck, mate.
Thanks.